All right, Caleb, first off, congratulations. You just beat the 9th-ranked team in the nation. How are you feeling right now?
Honestly, I feel amazing. I'm, like, still so pumped. Like, that was the best feeling, that last point. Even from the jump, we were going hard. We knew that we needed to win this game, and it just feels amazing. Like, all of our work these past few weeks have paid off ever since we took the L the first time we played them.
I was going to ask, how much did losing to them last time fuel you guys to play well and not lose to them again?
Coach made it a really big thing in practice. They said, who's going to get better in this small increment of time? And we were like, we're going to get better. We're going to be the better team. We're going to show that our work, we worked harder. And it's been really big in our gym. That this win is something we've been looking forward to and been putting in work. Of course, we took our previous games seriously, but we've been working so hard because we wanted to show how much we've grown as a team tonight.
So you were down 2-0. You guys could have easily folded and no one has said much about it, but you guys battled back. What did coach say? What did you guys change to really get this win tonight?
Well, it was weird because we were the first to 5, we were the first to 10, we were the first to 15. We just couldn't finish the first 2 sets and we were honestly tired of it. We were like, we need to do something different. If we're the first to those little increments of points, then we need to finish. And we were like, we have to change. We're not about to lose this. And we basically put it all out on the line. We said we're down 0-2 and we have nothing to lose. This is our home court. We might as well put it all out the 3rd set, then the 4th set, and then the 5th set.
It was definitely a lot of fun. I think coach made a change. She kind of put you in the front a little bit. You had a career night tonight. What did you see and how did you feel when coach put you up there? Were you nervous at all? I mean, you just went out there and did your thing.
Honestly, I wasn't expecting it. I had full faith in my teammates, but I don't know, when she put me in, I was like, I gotta get the job done. They kept tooling us with my right hand and I was like, they're not gonna tool me. And I said it, but I did it. I didn't even say it, I just did it. And I took that opportunity and I was like, I'm gonna do it. This is my night, and that's what I did.
How are you feeling right now? What's going through your mind?
I mean, like, it's just a rush. Like, I feel great right now. Like, that was a big win for us. We needed that, I think, for our confidence going into, you know, the rest of the season. So, you know, just celebrate it, for sure.
No doubt, you guys went down 2-0. In this match, what changed for you guys? What did coach have to say to you? I mean, to win 3 in a row against the 9th-ranked team is no easy feat.
Yeah. I went in the locker room, we said we had nothing to lose. Like, let's just go for it. And I think everyone bought in, you know? Everyone bought in. You know, we had Kayla out here stepping up. I think everyone just bought into the fact that, you know, we're not going to lose this. And if we do lose, it's going to be, we're going to be going all out, all aggressive.
For you tonight, I don't think you had your first attack error until like the 5th set. You're hitting over 800. I mean, in this, do you want to be in this situation? Do you want them to feed you the ball against one of the best teams in the nation?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. I mean, I love that. I love that.
So, I know this is the first game. You have a big week ahead of you. You have Bobby's team on Saturday. You have mine's team on Friday. I mean, is this team playing its best volleyball right now?
This team?
Yeah, your team.
I think so, yes. Yeah, I mean, I think we still have room to grow, but this is a big step for us. I think we can only go up from here.
What did coach tell you in that huddle after you just won the match?
She said, take 1 hour to celebrate this.
All right, coach, well, you just beat the 9th-ranked team in the nation. What's going through your mind? How excited are you? How proud of you are you of this team?
Yeah, I'm super proud of this team. I mean, we've been battling. We knew it would be a battle tonight, and, man, what a match. You know, all the sets were decided by 2 points except that 4th one. I was super proud of the team just for how feisty defensively we played. I think we're a whole different team defensively tonight than we've been even in the last couple weeks. And just different people stepping up. You know, we had Kayla White step into a role tonight when she needed to and provided a different look for Regis. And, wow, that made a difference in the match as well. So just proud of a team effort tonight.
You know, I was talking to a couple of your players and what changed from that going down 2-0, and coaches told us to go for it. There's nothing left to lose, and they seemed to go out and do that. Did you feel the same way?
Yeah, I just felt in those first 2 sets that in those last few points we didn't think we were going to win, and that didn't sit well with me. That we just needed to know, yes, we can be winning these sets, and why not? Why not go for it? You know, our backs are a little bit against the wall, down 0-2, and we had nothing to lose for sure. So I was pleased with how we responded coming out of the break.
I know Regis gets a lot of pub for all what they do blocking-wise, but, man, your team came up really big on the block line as well. Just talk about that tonight.
Yeah, that hasn't been a strength for us. So I was so pleased with our blockers tonight. Just making good adjustments throughout the course of the match, as well as just being a little more confrontational at the net, which is what we talk about a lot. So, yeah, probably one of our better blocking matches of the year.
I know Santasia maybe not have had the best game, but man, Stephanie stepped up, Kayla stepped up. It just seemed like when your star player isn't having a good night, boy, you have other options that you can go to.
Yeah, you know, Tay really carried us the first time we played them, had 25 kills. Regis was very prepared for her tonight, and I told the team that, man, she's been carrying us through some matches. It's our turn to kind of have her back, and I thought our team did a great job responding to that.
So the week doesn't end tonight. You got a tough schedule ahead. Is this good? I mean, it's not always good to go five sets, but do you feel like confidence from your team? Is that going to help you guys as you guys take on a couple of great opponents this weekend?
Yeah, I just told them, you know, we have our window of celebration, and then we got to move forward because we can't think we've got accomplished all we need to. We still have a lot in front of us, two really important matches this weekend. So we got to enjoy the night and then be ready back in the gym tomorrow to prepare for Mines.